Hi everyone, this is Dr. Pasunnetty Sumanth, consultant pediatrician. The most commonly asked question by the parents who visit any pediatrician's clinic is whether their child's weight or height is appropriate for their age. So, for all those concerned parents, I'll be explaining about how to know the normal weight or height of your child as per their age at home. There is a quotation saying, normal birth weight is the first wealth of a baby. The ultimate growth and intelligence of an individual is the expression of the endowed genetic potential. Nutrition and environment are the two important factors that influence this. Most of the newborns lose up to 10% of their birth weight initially and regain their birth weight by 10 to 14 days. Example, a 3 kg baby losing 300 grams and becoming 2.7 kg by the end of the first week is very normal. And if your baby loses more than 10%, then you need to visit your doctor. Thereafter, the weight gain is around 200 grams per week in the first 3 months and 150 grams per week in the next 3 months and then 100 grams per week in the next 6 months. So, by this rough estimation, the birth weight doubles by 5 months and 3 times by 1 year and 4 times by 2 years. Coming to length, the birth length of any baby is approximately around 50 centimeters. So, it might become 66 cm by 6 months and 75 cm by 1 year and 87 cm by 2 years. So, roughly, birth length doubles by 4 years and thereafter 6 cm is added on every year till puberty and it triples by 12 years. Here is a chart showing rough estimates of weight and height and head circumference for children up to 12 years of age. You can take a screenshot of this image. Now, I'll be explaining few formulas by which you can calculate your child's height and weight at home easily. First, we'll see the weight formula. For 1 to 6 year old, age in years into 2 plus 8. For example, a 3 year old baby, age is multiplied by 2 becomes 6, then adding 8 as per formula gives 14 kg. So, the rough estimation of 3 year old boy is 14 kgs. For 7 to 12 years, the formula is different. Here, age in years into 7 minus 5 divided by 2. So, for example, 8-year-old child, age is multiplied by 7 gives 54. Then it is subtracted by 5 becomes 49. Then it is divided by 2, finally coming up to 24.5. So, this is the rough estimation of weight of 8-year-old. Now, we'll see the formula for the height. For 2 to 12 year age in years into 6 plus 77. So for example, 5 year old child, age is multiplied by 6 becomes 30 and adding 77 to it becomes 107. So this is the rough estimate height of a 5 year old child. All this information is for having only rough estimates to answer your concerns. But remember, every child's growth potential is different and may not always follow these rough estimations. So the gold standard way is by plotting their height and weight in the respective growth charts. The measurements such as height and weight will be plotted on growth charts so that trends can be observed over time and any growth problems can be identified. It is important to use the growth chart for the correct sex since boys and girls grow to different sizes. These growth charts have a color coding. Blue is for boys and pink is for girls. In our clinical practice, the growth charts we follow are WHO growth charts for age 0 to 5 years and Indian Academy of Pediatric growth charts for 5 to 18 years. You can download these from Indian Academy of Pediatrics website. You can see the images of blue color chart and a pink color chart for weight, and in the same way, you will have these charts for height and also for BMI. I'll explain how to plot weight and height in growth charts in the coming next video. By then, I request all the parents to have a copy of these growth charts in their home. Hope I have given enough information about how to calculate rough estimation of your child's height and weight. If you have any further queries, please do ask in comment section. For further health related information videos, please do subscribe to my channel and thanks for watching.